Oh, shit. That's caved in. So this place really isn't gonna last forever, is it? How'd that gang fucking thing? Okay, hey up. I don't know if you'll be able to tell. Depends what title I use or thumbnail I put up. But you probably already know anyway. I'm back here. I don't know what's going on there. How did that get there? You know? Oh! Come on, zoom in. That was there? Oh shit! My god, I bet that made a racket. Right then. Right then, I didn't just notice that. Anyway. I came here before. It was one of the first, I think, two videos that I posted up. And at the time, it was more of a rush job, really. Lack of light and limited time and stuff like that. So I came and just rushed through. And by the time, basically, I'd finished editing and done it, I wasn't entirely happy with it, to be honest. So, loads of time today. Lovely day, you can probably tell. So, I'm going to take my time walking around this place now, this time. I was wondering where to start, really. I could start top and work down, couldn't I? And then I think he's getting through this. Oh. That was still, that was there last time. I don't know this was here. Some of the art on this, or in this cave, is really good. I mean, after I filmed all this, look at that. Look at that, right on the edge. It's like roots turned into a branch. Yeah, after I've done all this, I'm going to take quite a few pics off me. Last time I wasn't methodic like this. Oh, I can't see. Trail has some creepy, well, bits of art in here. No, there is a rumour that there, this post, well, not actually the drawing, but the wall is supposed to be bricked up because someone's supposed to have Oh, a young child's spirit. We've got lost beyond, I assume, is that wall. And which is why it's no like that. People have got some goods putting fires in this place at night. And you, when you, ow, me fucking head. When you're with a group of people, it is totally different. I know. So I've been here at night with a group of people. It was totally different. What do I do? I could jump down here really, couldn't I? Oh my god. Oh. Right. I should get up, but I've come down here this time of morning. Just so that I've got a bit of light from the sun. And last time was a bit ridiculous. I pushed my luck and I brushed it a bit. And I've always regretted that. And this spot here is supposed to be, if you go for that kind of stuff, a paranormal portal. I've done one or two ghost hunts in it myself. With other people, of course. Now, I thought that was a support. For the, oh, shit. That's caved in. Okay. That, that puts a different spin on things. Oh. So this place really isn't going to last forever, is it? How the again? It's going to be one more walkthrough for me, because I'm going to take loads of pictures this time. I didn't last time. Someone's really dug this out. That one's really good, I'd say. Yeah. I'm glad I've done that. Our deterioration over time, it's not going to last forever. There is a sign up front saying, you know, at your own risk. So, well, yeah, it's probably going to be the last time I come here as well anyway. Gorgeous. So, oh, look at these. Look at that. Anyway, yeah. Saw this. And I thought, I wonder where it goes to. So. Holy crap. I am going to struggle over it, and I'm going to go and see it. There we go. Right. A wabbit. Now that's a bit of a way down, that is. Fuck, and there's nothing stopping me going there. Nothing. Shit. Not like a bit of nature. Oh, maybe someone did a bit of camping out here. Shit. I don't want to be going down there. God, I'm getting covered in webs. Oh, whatever that was for, I don't know. I'm just wondering whether that's a swampy thing. Yes, yes, we're getting very soft underfoot. So that must get very wet. It must drain down there. Oh, Jesus, nearly. Christ. There's a bit of let me turn myself up. There's on the road going down there. There's a on the side bit of a sort of a stream type thing. I keep looking at the screen and not the lens. I'm wondering if that runs down here and into the side of the road there. And Beach Caves was a bit of a short video. If in the edit I find out it is, I'll probably put this with that at some point. At some point before or after, or this might be on its own, I don't know yet. Yeah. So this is the road that goes down then, and this is where it comes off. Right then. I will end it there. It may have been short, I don't know yet, but if it was, I hope you enjoyed it anyway. So I'll catch you on the next one. See ya.